Hey everyone here at CinemaLand, we've got some news for you. Actor Mark Rose looks remarkably like Tupac Shakur, which was perfect for his role in Straight Outta Compton. However, the production had to bring on a second actor for the role because Rose couldn't rap like Tupac. According to USA Today, Rose was the perfect actor for the role, but it seems he didn't sound enough like the man, so when Tupac is in the studio listening to the beats of California Love with Dr. Dre, audiences are seeing Rose, but they're hearing Daris Love. Rose looks so much like the rapper, he's used to being stopped on the street, and he actually moved to Los Angeles from Brooklyn specifically to try and be cast in Straight Outta Compton. Daris Love has been practicing his Tupac rapping voice for years, and he will also play the rapper in the upcoming biopic, Truth About Tupac. Voice dubbing is hardly an uncommon practice in Hollywood. It wasn't clear whether Mark Rose's voice didn't sound good or just didn't sound like Tupac, but either way, when you have an actor who's been training to sound like the rapper for years, there's no reason not to use him. Straight Outta Compton has been a big hit, and you can see it in theaters right now. This is News with CinemaBlend. We'll see you next time.